We recommended that, if you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to activate the notification for be the first one to see our latest videos. If you see our videos on mobile and tablets, you can do its like on screen. Let's start. Do you drink coffee in the morning on an empty stomach? Many of us start the day with a Nescafé. It feels a right and energetic start of a day. And indeed, coffee has many benefits for our body. But drinking coffee on an empty stomach has its own adverse effects. When you drink black coffee in the morning on an empty stomach, then body releases the hydrochloric acid in the digestive tract. This can lead to gastritis problems in the morning itself. The hydrochloric acid, when spread in your digestive tract, it acts as a violation of food. Thus, after having a cup of coffee, if you go ahead to have a heavy breakfast, then it becomes difficult for the stomach to digest the food. In such cases, the protein becomes most difficult part of the food to digest. The not fully decomposed proteins can lead to different health issues like bloating, inflammation of the bowel and irritation. In some extreme cases, it can lead to cancer of the colon. Due to all these issues related to consumption of coffee, experts suggest not to consume coffee in the morning right after you wake up. Coffee also increases the level of cortisol and body takes more time to get back to the normal state. It is the hormone which controls the biological clock and our ability to stay awake. Sometimes having coffee within 1 hour after you wake up can result into bloating followed by vomiting. In order to avoid this situation, you should eat something before you drink coffee. You can have a slice of bread and then enjoy your hot coffee. There is another trick to overcome the ill effect of coffee. You can just add a little butter or milk in your coffee. This means you are diluting your coffee, and thus the side effects will not that dangerous. So, from the next morning, go for a coffee with milk or drink the coffee after having your breakfast. Just avoid the black coffee on an empty stomach, which is a deadly combination for your stomach. Eat healthily and stay healthy. I hope these tips will help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which worked for you? Please share with us. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily remedies update.